gloves of Louis Robitaille. Pisellini really throwing right hands as Robitaille tries to duck away. Robitaille comes up with a right that catches a piece of Gino. Now Pisellini is trying to get some punches in there. Now a right hand by Pisellini. Robitaille goes down to a knee, and Pisellini ends up on top of him. Good tilt there by Gino Pisellini. And Louis Robitaille, who